For those of us who were in town that fateful night in 1978, 25 years ago, when in an act of spontaneity, the chorus assembled and sang a Mendelssohn hymn, which will never be forgotten. And I just want us to remember that the incredible magic that the Gay Men's Chorus has produced since that night, dozens and dozens, I don't know how many such choruses there are now around the world, that we not take this for granted. And it all started here in San Francisco. So take great pride. You gentlemen are ambassadors to the world. You've really changed the world. We're so proud of the chorus. And if I may offer a little blessing, as in the Hebrew tradition, Ad Mea Esrim, shall you live to 120 like Moses. Congratulations.